33. Drivers behind the line, starting this match in 3, 2, 1, crescendo.
Here we go, qualification match 34. Team Dave picking up a note in the center of the field. They're looking to shoot and score for the Blue Alliance. 58-31, Full Metal Mustangs. Looking to get some more notes as Team Dave shoots and scores twice for their alliance. Robots now under the control of their drivers. 36-83 looking to place a note into the Blue Alliance amplifier. 87-65 playing some defense against 97-82 and 50-31, preventing them from reaching their source zone and picking up notes. 87-89 is in their defensive position, looking to prevent any Blue Alliance robots from scoring in the speaker. 36-83, Team Dave collecting notes from the Red Alliance stage. Back across the field, they score in their amplifier. Both alliances have enabled cooperation that lowers the threshold to get a melody to 15 notes. 70-22 lines up, shoots and scores for the Blue Alliance. Ace Robotics back across the field looking for more notes, collecting from the middle of the field. 36-83, Team Dave shoots and scores for the Blue Alliance. That Blue Alliance speaker is amplified for the next couple of seconds. Those will warrant some additional bonus points. 87-89 trying to impede the path of Team Dave. They score anyway in their amplifier. Blue Alliance with the edge with just under a minute left in this match. Just three more notes needed on the Blue Alliance side to get that melody and earn an additional ranking point. Blue Alliance, Team Dave scores again in their amplifier. Their alliance partner, Ace Robotics, has a note in their possession. They're looking to shoot and score. Blue Alliance has reached 15 notes. They'll earn an additional ranking point at the end of the match. 30 seconds left. Robots gonna look to move into position to get on stage and park at the end of the match to earn some bonus points. Team Dave through the Red Alliance stage, trying to get additional notes to score before the end of match time. 87-65 in position to park. Team Dave looking to get up off the ground with just 2 seconds left. Can they park? We have 3 Red Alliance robots parked, 2 Blue Alliance robots parked. We'll get you that official score in just a second. All right, let's see the official score from their last match. The Blue Alliance takes the win with a score of 56-15. 3 ranking points for the Blue Alliance. Team Dave remaining in the number 2 ranked position with their alliance partners all moving up. Qualification match number 35 coming up next.